It is Friday, February 25th, 2022. I'm on New Jersey Transit, train number 3839, headed from Penn Station, New York City to Trenton, New Jersey. We're going down the Northeast Corridor, formerly the Pennsylvania Railroad. We just come out of the Hudson River tunnels. Next stop is Newark. A somewhat dirty window. Can't seem to find a clean spot. We have an electric locomotive on the head end of this train. Newark is not the next stop. First, so this is Secaucus, then there's Newark. Highball Secaucus.
Caucus.
Across what's called the Jersey Meadows. That was the infamous portal drawbridge across the Hackensack River that won't close properly a lot of times and causes delays in Amtrak and New Jersey Transit trains. A new bridge is a new bridge is being in the process of being implemented to be built a little bit north of this line. Looking at a New Jersey Transit coach yard.
North Penn, New Jersey. Stay tuned for Raritan Valley, normally on track 5.
Now we're crossing the Newark Bay Bridge. That'll bring us right into Newark Penn Station.
Newark Penn Station. When leaving the train, please watch the gap.
And it is 11:56 a.m. Friday, February 25th, 2022. New Jersey Transit train 3839 headed from Penn Station, New York City to New Jersey to Trenton, New Jersey. We just stopped at Newark, New Jersey, over and out.